They won't want to lose him if he makes another disciplinary mistake.
No, I mean, he's normally their go-to man when they need a goal. So he's on a bit of a tightrope.